This is Tim from Your Sex Tech. Today in this video, I'm going to show you how to deregister your Nintendo Switch as the primary console. So if you want to go ahead and use a different Nintendo Switch and make that primary, you can only have one primary at a time. So we want to go to Nintendo eShop right here and then choose your account. So I'm going to go to my main account, Timbo S. Then wait for the Nintendo eShop to go ahead and load. So it's going to load back and forth and it's going to be orange. Then go on over to the right and go to your icon, mine's Donkey Kong, select it. That's in the upper right. And then in the upper left, you can see our email address and my name. Then scroll on down and we're looking for primary console. Here it is. So mine says deregister. Just go to deregister and your console will not be your primary anymore. Then you can take your account and go to a new Nintendo Switch. Then all your saved games will be shared with everyone else on that new Nintendo Switch now. So it says on your primary console, you and other users have full access to downloaded software you have purchased from the Nintendo eShop. So bring that to a new Nintendo Switch and you should be good to go. Hopefully this video did indeed help you out. If it did, leave it a big thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel down below for more tech videos coming up next on Your Sex Tech.